the fans went to the Wolverhampton ground when white-shirted Fulham took a last look at the FA Cup in their meeting with Sheffield United. Soon after the start of the match, Pickering took the ball through and passed to Bird, and Bird scored. There was no further score until the second half, when Pickering scored a second for Sheffield. Fulham made a terrific effort to get level, and at last Arnold got one in. But the result was a win for Sheffield 2-1.